You gonna dance and make a cake? Look, say, we're making a cake. Making a cake. Making a cake? Yes or no? Yes? All right, so first we need, what do we need? Sugar and butter. You ready?
Cup out. We can measure. Good girl, can you do the sugar?
We're gonna halve the sugar. Surely we don't need a whole cup, right? All right, can you put the sugar in this one? In this cup. And we're using coconut sugar. Coconut sugar is lower GI than normal sugar, which means that it doesn't spike your blood sugar levels as much. Ready? Oh, no, no, no. Fill the cup up. Ready? Like this. Okay, fill the cup up. Mummy will get the butter. No, 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 no. Make the cup full. Like this. Mummy's turn. Direction and we're cooking cake instead of having a meltdown. That's good, isn't it, Emmy? You love cooking. What's next? Beat in eggs. So keep mixing. Keep mixing. We'll do the eggs. Do you want to break the eggs? Yes? Okay, we need two eggs. You want to do one? I'll keep mixing eggs for you. You're good at cracking eggs, aren't you, Ims? Oh, that's one. Good job. Crack, crack, crack. Oh, we're supposed to put them in one at a time. Oh, well. That'll be fine. You gonna tip it in? Over here so everyone can see. Oh, stop, stop. And we can still do it one at a time. Mix this one. Can we mix it? Over here a little bit so everyone can see. Good job. Knows all the words to all the top 30 songs because we listen to Channel V all day, don't you, Emmy? You love Channel V. Alright, oh, we're going to put the vanilla in too. Ready? Do a little squeeze. Squeeze, little squeeze. Ready? Stop! Whoa, it's going to be lots of vanilla. berry vanilla cake. That was a lot.
Do you like vanilla?
Yeah.
Yes. Keep mixing, mix the vanilla.
Oh, careful. Oh, good job. How much flour do you need?
Oh, in the bowl. Where we need,
in the bowl, 1.5. How much is this, Emmy? Okay, mix that in and then we'll do the other half. Oh, it's messy. What else needs to go in there, Emmy? We need baking powder too. Alright. Keep mixing. Oh, new one. Baking powder. What's that?
Baking powder.
Baking powder, good girl. Don't eat it. What does it taste? No, it doesn't taste nice, does it? Not like that. It tastes nice in a cake though. Okay, more mixing. More mixing. More mixing. Yeah, it doesn't taste nice like that, does it? You won't do that again. More mixing.
More mixing.
Use your arms, use your hands. Mixing, mixing, mixing. Oh, you like this song too. Oh, is it hard? Is that hard?
Yes.
Yes? Do you need some help? No, not yet. You're pretty good, aren't you? Pretty self-sufficient. Miss Independent. What's next?
Milk.
Wow. It is brown, isn't it? That's from the brown sugar. Can we get it from around the edge? Can we help for a minute? Oh. Are you going to put icing on the cake when it's cooked? Yes or no? Icing? What colour? Should we make pink icing? Green? Or blue? All right, milk? I mean half a cup. This is the half cup. Ready? Okay. Good job. Hold the bowl, yeah. Oh! Ah, ah, ah. It's okay. Hold on. Here you go. It's alright. Did that get on your dress? How about I help with this bit so it doesn't spill? We should use the beaters. If we use the beaters, it happens too fast. So we stir. Don't we, Amy? Stirring, stirring. Are you going to have a square cake or a round cake? Or cupcakes? Beg your pardon? Cupcakes. Okay. This in the thermomix, Emmy. Then we wouldn't have to do the work, okay? Oh, you want to mix it now? Look. Now it's easier. Emmy, stir. I'll get the cupcake things out. Good job. Mm-hmm.
cupcake things, Emmy. Where's Daddy hidden them? Do you know? You be careful of cocoa, please. Here. Here they are. Cupcake tray. Oh, that looks good. Nice and smooth. Is it nice and smooth? Yes or no?
Yes.
Move down a bit. Ready? Down this way, and I'm move this here. All right. Into the cupcake. Good job.
Oh, we need to turn the oven on.
I might help, Emmy. Mummy, help. So we can get these in the oven. Very long video. If someone gets to the end, they're awesome. Yeah. And not the whole box, please. Good job. Using the spoon.
Yogurt.
Looks like yogurt, does it?
Yogurt.
Yogurt. A bit messy. These things challenge my perfectionist nature, but you just have to learn to let it go. Don't you, Ims? Why don't you just gotta let it go? There's a song about that, isn't there? Can you sing Let It Go? Other way, turn the spoon around. That's a girl. Good job. You're doing such a good job of concentrating. There you go. Almost there. Some help? Good job. Look, we can use our spoons together. Oh, see, that's better. Helping. You gonna put in the last one? You gonna help me? Scrape it off Mummy's spoon. Oh, good teamwork. Scrape it. That's it. Good girl. Can't scrape it. What about the back? Ready to do the back? Scrape the back. Oh. Wow. Finished? What are we going to do now? Where does it go now? Where do we put it? In the oven. Be careful, it's very hot. Put it in the oven. Can't see anything down there. Good girl. Good job. Close the door. And how long, hold on, how long do we have to set the timer? 30 minutes, Emmy. 30 minutes. And then we'll check them. And that is distraction techniques plus speech therapy and occupational therapy whilst cooking a cake for 15 minutes, see?